Hello everyone, you are welcome to my YouTube channel. So if you are from Nigeria and then you have been looking for a way in which to learn how to trade or buy crypto on their crypto exchange trading platform through peer-to-peer trading system, then this short video is going to walk you through. But this video is going to be based on Binance crypto exchange trading platform. Actually, it is the same process you can apply to buy or sell your crypto through peer-to-peer trading system on other crypto exchange trading platform. So if you are from Nigeria, the news is not new to you. 3 weeks ago, the government of Nigeria announced that banks in Nigeria or financial institutions in Nigeria should stop patronizing or engaging in cryptocurrency trading or activities that is supporting all these crypto exchange trading platform through their transaction. So it means at the moment, if you are from Nigeria, you can no longer fund your crypto wallet or buy crypto or through your normal local bank, you know, credit card or debit card, and you can as well not buy or crypto through your bank. That is the option right here, through bank deposit. So the only available option is the peer-to-peer trading system. Initially, when cryptocurrency was being created at the first age, you know, it wasn't designed to go through the financial system, to go through the banks. It was initially created as a peer-to-peer trading system. Binance is one of the reliable crypto exchange trading platform in the world. So I will show you how you can buy, sell your cryptocurrency on the Binance through peer-to-peer trading system. So right here, it's my home page on the Binance trading platform. If I believe you have an account of Binance. So I want to buy some crypto coin with a peer-to-peer trading system. So I'm going to show you how you can get this done if you don't know how to do this. So right here on the Binance home page, you can as well just click on the Binance home page. Once the home page opens, I believe you already logged into your account. So what you need to do is click on the buy crypto option right here. Once you click on this option right here, there is gonna be a lot of options which gonna pop up. These are the options which are available for you to fund your crypto or wallet or to sell or buy your cryptos. It is not new to us that the option which is available to use the bank card and the bank deposits had been banned by the government of Nigeria or through the banking system, which means the banking system is no more supporting this system. So we can't fund our account through these available options. So the only option right now is to peer-to-peer trading system. And this is the option right here. The peer-to-peer trading system simply means you look for a seller or a buyer who is interested in a certain coin. For example, right now, if I want to buy Bitcoin or Ethereum, what I got to do is look out for a seller who has Bitcoin or Ethereum. What you need to do is the seller is going to list some certain rate. I'm going to open this tab right now so you can understand the information I'm trying to pass on. So here is the page of the peer-to-peer trading system. You can see once I open the peer-to-peer trading option, it shows buy or sell. So if you want to buy, you're going to click on the buy button right there. And then this is going to list the available options listed under the certain coin you want to buy. So we have the option for Tether, Bitcoin, Bitcoin Cash, or Bitcoin Cash, Binance, Ethereum, and other coins right there. So in this tutorial, I'm just gonna show you how you can buy coins as well. Actually, I want to buy Tether, so you can as well apply this option to buy other crypto coins you want to buy. Maybe you want to buy Bitcoin, you want to buy Ethereum, you want to buy Litecoin, Ripple, whichever of these coins you want to buy. It's the same way, the same process. So I want to buy Tether. This is the coin I want to buy right here. I have the option tab automatically on the buy button. Likewise, if you want to sell, what you just have to do is click on the sell button right there. It's going to show you available traders who are willing to buy certain coin. So right here, this is the option for Tether. These are the traders who are looking out to buy Tether. And if I should click on Bitcoin right here now, let's click on Bitcoin. These are traders who are looking out to buy Bitcoin at the moment. So I just want to buy. I'm not selling. So I want to buy Tether. So you click on buy. If you want to buy, you click on buy. If you want to sell, you click on sell. But before you can buy and sell on Binance, or make sure your account has been verified. If you don't have a verified account, you can't initiate this process. So right here, I want to buy Tether. So I'm going to click on the option of Tether right here. So let's click on Tether. So you have to be very, very careful on this page. And there are three things you got to put into consideration if you want to buy or sell. The first is you have to look up to the order completion rate. This is right here. And the numbers of orders being completed by such trader, as well the payment method offered by that seller or buyer. So right here you can see this seller right here offers bank transfer, cheaper cash, and the Nigeria fiat balance. So it means if you want to pay through the bank transfer, this seller can sell for you, as well the cheaper cash and the Nigerian fiat balance right there. As well, you have to look out for the limit and the available balance of such seller. Okay, this is right here. So it means right now this seller has 1756.81 USD Tether. I want to buy just like 100 Tether for this tutorial, so this seller can offer me what I need. Okay, so this is right there. For example, right now this seller right there has just 11 Tether. It means this seller right here can't offer me what I want, because I want 100 Tether, and this seller just has just 11 Tether. So I won't want to go for this kind of seller. Okay, so this is what I mean. This is the number of orders this particular seller right here has completed on Binance, and then this is the review rate. Okay, and then this is the payment method. This seller right now accept bank transfer, which is good. So I need to transfer to his bank account, and then once I transfer to the bank account, it's gonna credit my account on Binance with the crypto I paid for. So it means this seller has an account on Binance, as well as I have to have my account on Binance. Remember, this transaction is going to go through our Binance system. Also remember, I'm going to be initiating a bank transfer to any seller I want to buy my Tether from on this platform. So take note, Binance system does not offer any escrow system, which means we have to be very, very careful in whatever we want to do right there. So you make sure your seller has a high orders which he or she has completed in the past, and then a high completion rate review value, and then such trader payment system is the payment system which you want to offer. Okay, so and then the best way to be on the safer side is look out for traders who has badge from Binance exchange trading platform. For example, right here you can see Crypto Guru right here has a badge, and this is the star right there, and also maybe a rocket icon right there, which means this seller is among one of the highest ranked traders on the Binance trading system. Also traders, take note, I am not here promoting or recommending any buyer or seller's account right here. And I am not right here condemning any seller or buyer on this platform. I'm just showing you the way I usually view the market, search the market before I initiate any transaction on the Binance crypto trading exchange platform. Okay, good. These are the kind of traders I want to deal with. So you can see right now this trader has 2,139 orders and then 98.75% completion rate. So these are the kind of traders you're gonna deal with. Not the traders who has a low orders and then not up to 95% completion rate. This is very, very risky. For example, right now, 120 orders right here, 79.497% completion rate. No, I don't want to deal with this kind of trader, okay? Because if things goes wrong right here, your resources right here is very risky if you deal with a trader, a seller, or a buyer who doesn't have a high positive review profile. For example, right here, these are the kind of traders I want to deal with. 2,117 orders with 96.80% completion rate. You can see this seller has a star badge from Binance crypto exchange trading platform. So this is the ways in which you can save yourself from risk, okay? So look out for a high completion rate value from 95% upward to 199%, and then look out for all traders who had completed at least 900, 800 upward with a good completion rate value. I think okay, we got Blue these services right here. I bought some I bought Tether from this guy yesterday. So I remembered. So this guy has completed 2,523 orders with 98.79% completion rate. So this is good. Right here, you can actually, I want to use this for this tutorial. So let's just make it 150 Tether or 100 Tether. But at the moment right now, this guy doesn't ask no amount I want to buy. This guy only has 49.26 Tether, which means he doesn't have sufficient amount of Tether I want. So I got Crypto Guru right here. So I wish to deal with this guy right here. But the issue we have right here, this challenge we have right here, is this guy minimum order is gonna sell on Tether is 150,000 naira, which is almost an approximate of $320 worth of Tether. Listed right here, 150,000 naira is the minimum limit this guy actually sells out. So it means I can't buy from this guy. So I just need 100 worth of Tether, $100. So it's not the right option for me. So I got to look for sellers who can sell 100 Tether for me. Okay, so let's keep searching. Just want to use this for this tutorial. Actually, I don't need much Tether. So let's look down, let's check if you can figure out other sellers who's gonna give us who are reliable, who have a high nice profile. So let's check on the third page. Okay, I think we can deal with this guy with 716 orders with one badge from Binance with 99.86 completion. This is good. We can deal with this guy. So let's complete with this guy right here. Okay. This guy has 174 Tether. Okay, this is nice. So what I just need right now, I just need 100 worth of Tethers. So this amount I need. So what I just need to do right now is, this guy actually sells nothing less than 50,000. So I'm just gonna make this to be 50,000. Let's make it 110. The buy button right now, it's now available to be so I can proceed further. So just have to click. Oh, the exchange rate is off. Okay, it's still the same exchange range. So I'm just gonna click right there. So the next page is gonna show the account details of the seller. So what I need to do right now is just make a transfer to this seller's account. So here is the seller's account right here. For privacy reason, I'm gonna hide all these details right here. So I'm just gonna pay to this seller's account right here. So, and then I'm gonna send a screenshot to the seller. So I'm gonna this is my mobile device right here. So I'm gonna make transfer to this bank account right here. So I'm gonna make transfer to this bank account. So let's go on with the bank details. The name is right. Okay, I'm right here. So I'm just gonna pay 53,218 naira. So this is the amount I'm gonna pay to this seller right there. So I'm gonna input my name, Allen. So, and something again, never include any word or phrase like Binance or cryptocurrency or crypto or Bitcoin or BTC in your narration or description when making payment. So you have to follow these rules and regulations placed by the seller. Okay, and this is the phone number of the seller. If you want to discuss, call the seller based on your transaction, stuff like that. So I'm just gonna put my name right here. Just like if you want to pay your friend, can just say Allen, your friend, Allen, just want to put my name, so that is okay. So the federal government already blocked transaction in cryptocurrency through bank. So you don't want to put the word cryptocurrency or Binance, stuff like that. Okay, so I have made this payment, so I'm gonna send the screenshot to this guy. So I'm gonna upload the screenshot from my device right now, my personal computer right here. So I'm gonna make a screenshot, then send it to my PC right here. So let's get that done right now. So I'm gonna proceed further right now. Transferred next. Please confirm that the payment has been made to the seller. Make sure so yes, I've made the payment to the seller. So what I got to do right now is I wanna upload the proof of payment which I made to the seller. So I gotta upload from my box right here. Okay, this is it right here. Okay, that is good. So now I have uploaded my proof of payment screenshot. So all I got to do right now is wait for maybe expected to receive assets within 15 minutes. So I'm just gonna go for a bottle of cold drink, and then maybe the next 3 to 5 minutes I'll wait, check back.
Okay, oh guys, I'm back, and then we already have our Twitter. It has been credited into our account. You can see right now, asset is now in your peer-to-peer trading account. So this is how you can trade through peer-to-peer trading system on Binance. So what I got to do right now is just go under my wallet right here, and then check under the peer-to-peer wallet, and then the certain amount of money which I purchased is gonna be right here. So this is how you can go on with your peer-to-peer trading system of Binance. Actually, I believe this doesn't take more than 5 minutes, because I went out not more than I think that was 10 minutes. So right here you can see, so let's check showed if I got the Twitter right here. So this is the value of the Twitter I purchased. Okay guys, this is how you can engage in cryptocurrency trading through peer-to-peer trading process. I believe this video is gonna be helpful for you to go on with your peer-to-peer trading crypto trading activities. Do not forget to like this video, share this video, put a comment down, and then please subscribe to the YouTube channel as well. Click on the notification bell so whenever I am going live, you're gonna be the first to be notified. As well, I have some links under this video. If you want to register for a Binance trading account, there is a link under this video. Register through the link. And then if you want to learn how to trade the financial market, maybe you want to trade forex, cryptocurrency, stocks, energy, metals market, this is what I do for a living. I'm a full-time trader in this market, and then I believe I can help you to become a profitable consistent trader you have always wanted to be. So sign up on the links under the description of this video so you can become a member of my free trading class today. Thank you so much, and I do have a wonderful day ahead. Peace.